Well, let's see if we can't score the last piece. Just gonna use a teleporter. Getting to be nightfall. Good. Yeah, good luck trying to get... Okay, never mind. Spoke a little too soon. Man, really? Get out of here with that fucking bull pucky. In here again and see if we can't do anything about this. Paper. Damn. A lot of shit came up out of that. Believe it. You're dead. I wonder if you can get iron from here since it dropped the vault of glass material. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go beat the boss's ass real quick again. That really sucks. Place isn't even dropping fucking paper. Ugh. There we go. Bitch! Thanks, Barbara. I don't appreciate you, you know, trying to shoot me. Is that, oh my god, is that Straw Hat Luffy's Straw Hat? We're taking that. I love it. I Love it. Mugiwara. Yes. Now I have Conqueror's Haki. Now I need to get my pirate group together. I am now Straw Hat Luffy confirmed. Who wants the smoke? What? Oh, fuck. Yeah, you can have some of that. Bitch. 19. No more sniping. Better hurry this up before daybreak. God dang it. Yeah. Not getting any bites. I whiff on every portion of that. Damn, y'all hurt. Well, I'll take the paper. Always something, ain't it? Yeah, better hurry this up. Or it gets a little too chaotic. I haven't heard that one before. Yeah, I got the reach, son. Yeah, you're definitely getting... Oh, fuck. Do you? Because I don't think you do. Oh, fuck. Hammer you out! Goddamn, bruh. Beating my ass with fucking Mjolnir. Oh my god. Jab, 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 jab. I thought there was another chest, but it would appear, no, there isn't. Delicious. We did it. Time to get the fuck on. Sunflower seeds, or no, snowflower. fuck that up. I got the final piece of Exodia, the forbidden one. With that, finished our five-piece set. Okay. Never mind. It's not a standard five, it's standard four. So, with that, we are going to take our spoils elsewhere. Delicious. I wonder what happened to my other helmet. Like, that fucking just disappeared for whatever reason. I think if you die and respawn and don't collect your spoils, I guess you lose the headpiece. Looks like the cloak and the headpiece are kind of looks like you can't really craft that, so it's more along the lines of probably find those two pieces. Same with, well, can't really say the ring, but it seems that way. Ah, fuck. I'm still like 400 meters away. How, like, a wolf, a vampire, cooldown for a second? Oh, it was a close call. Yeah, fuck you guys. I'm giving them the fucking whoop-de-wop. Ooh. Tristan the bitch.
You probably think you are something, but you're just another kill.
I can't wait to fucking kill you. I'm gonna be coming for you. Eventually. I'm assuming he probably has a power that you get. Maybe. Well, let's put this to good use. Research. All right, cool. Got all four pieces. I'm still missing two weapons, but you know, whatever. 39. I need Morning Lily and Grave Dust, which I need a shit ton of boons. Grave dust, I probably don't have one. And Morning Lily, probably don't have that either. Shit. Is there a place to get Morning Lily? Of course, it's way the fuck down there. Interesting. Let's see here. I want some white pants. Copper ingots and leather. increase physical power by 2 and increase gear level by 1. Well, 38. And now I have to go down there and grab. Get rid of that. Yeah, I need. Ah, shit. Oh, I have more Morning Lily. Spoke too soon. Storage. Oh. We need copper. Actually, copper and planks. Because I'm going to go ahead and get rid of everything upgrade. Blood rose. He's a stack of this. I already have clay ingots. Oh wait, no. Actually, let's see. Water filled. I need blood rose. Can't make any more. Magic. I wonder what these could possibly be. Anywho, I've got what? 39, so I can almost get another one. I think I'll do that, and then I guess I'll go after the bitch. Surprise. How you like your ribs? As you do have a small chance to do crit damage. Wonder what the chances. Only got one piece of paper. Thank you. Actually, I probably need to feed on somebody. I'll take that. Actually, I think I do need bones. Not looking good for my paper business. Watch me get like the research and be another I'm gonna jinx myself, but it's probably gonna be another furnishing for the castle or house. Watch. Damn, a lot of hearts. Someone's already been through here. Paper. Yeah, someone must have just been here. Blood essence. Yeah, fuck. Wonder what merchant actually takes those. Oh, that's who. Unsullied. Ah. Nope. Yeah. And paper. Give me paper. Hi. I need fucking rolling paper. Someone else is in there. What the fuck? Well, okay. You fucking bitch. Please don't. Hadouken! Give me that paper. Hadouken! I think I have, I don't remember. I really don't. I think I need like one more page to get. Damn, bruh. Nah, I'm just gonna feed on you, boo-boo. Not even gonna be a fucking contest. Wolf Red. What is that? Tailoring components are used for crafting clothes, armor, and cloaks. It's an upgraded version, it's gotta be. Cool. Ugh, you disgusting, vile creature. How dare you? Oh, damn. Wait, I got my shears right here. I'm gonna do some lawn service. Disgusting, vile creature. How dare you? Bitch. Got hit with that Hadouken. Got hit with the curveball. What do you think you're doing? Got that cranium shot. Bro, I'm in shade. What? Well, that's kind of stupid. I thought it would have let me actually have that. But I guess not. Blood quality. I wonder what that means. And there's like no way to add blood quality. Did it glitch out? That's very weird. Dark leather cape. Plus 12, plus 15. I'll take it. I'll definitely take that too. Wonder how you do salvageable, like, how do you, there's no way to, like, dismantle these. Very odd to me. But, whatever, I suppose. You must have to get probably like a crafting table to dismantle something. Like the game likes to make this shit pretty damn complicated. Almost home. I probably, oh yeah, that's right. Well, let me put up this wool. Oh, I already had some. Okay. Oh. Whatever. Whatever. Probably start getting rid of a lot of this. No idea what the hell that was. Yeah. Figures. Nothing of value. Oh, he can't even... Huh. That's very odd, but okay. I guess he can't rock a cape. No, not what I wanted. Interesting. I'll keep it just in case, but I still don't know how you salvage that stuff. Yeah, all this spool, I probably, I'll keep it for fucking now since I don't really have anything else, but I'm not holding my breath and I'm probably gonna have to get rid of a lot of that. God dang it. Well, it seems like everyone's pretty friendly in this neck of the woods. Alright, oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Let's see here. Still got a couple bones. Probably fucking get everything up out of here. Some grave dust going. Let me put this shit up and let's be on our way to what's her nuts? What's her face? Something. I don't remember. I really don't. They must be way higher than me because they're talking about shit that I've yet to come across. Cotton and, yeah. Interesting. How's I can make anyone high tier gear if you just give me the mats? Oh, I have all blueprints. This person must have like free time because that's gonna take a fucking minute. Let's see. Let's dump some more blood. And really care for any of that shit. I'm gonna probably get my ass kicked, but you know, whatever. Just over 1k. What the hell are you fucking doing? Imperial thread. Yeah, that person must be like high 60s or something. I don't know. Like, I've yet to discover everything on the map. I still need to go on over here and see what the fuck this is all about. And I've yet to, I'm probably only like 1/3. Even still. Yeah. Oh shit. I wonder if I actually have to go back. I think you actually have to do the tracking. I believe to get the power, maybe? I don't know. I mean, I could be wrong on that, but just want to make sure. Yeah, these people must be hot, way higher than me, because I've yet to stumble on anything that needs fucking cotton, or let alone how, like a wolf, like a vampire wolf. Projectile. Interesting. Might actually have to call for fucking backup, but fuck it. I'll try and solo. No promises, though. Actually, primary attack, life leech, a 1 gear level. Oh, what the hell? I guess brute's actually pretty good. I guess they're all pretty fucking good, really. Leech life. Yeah, I'm about to fucking investigate over here and shit. Hell's Clarion. But anyhow. I've still got me a ways to go. Sulfur ore. I've yet to use sulfur either. Solaris. Which, I don't know who the fuck that is. They must be real, like, they must have, like, went balls to the walls to fucking get this, this far. Shit. Almost daytime anyway. Collect all of these. I didn't mean to take that. Yeah, fuck. I'm gonna be at a little standstill. I wonder if there's a way to see how many people are on the server. I don't... Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. I don't think there is. That's the shit part, too. Here, see who's online and who's got... the levels. Okay. Waiting for fucking nightfall. Oh, that's pretty cool. Straw Hat Luffy. Come on. I know this is fucking boring, but fuck, man. Hopefully this time it goes a little bit smoother. Doubtful, but... Polora the Feywalker. 34. ...340 ghost rooms. Sounds like y'all hitting some good shit. Son, just disappear. Hello. I mean, this is an interesting mechanic, but this is a very, how should I say it, polarizing mechanic. I mean, I get it, but at the same time, this is pretty damn annoying. Stacking the odds against you like this. I'll see if I can't fucking take it, but I was hoping for a little bit better. Force thread. That's fucking annoying.
I'm gone.
Now fuck you and your fear.
Gone.
the hell?
Be gone.
That's fucking annoying. Bro. That's fucking annoying, bro. Yeah, bitch, gotcha.
It is my turn.
Dusk Watcher's ring. Bring this book to a research desk. Research desk to unlock a new technology. That bitch was annoying. Goodbye. You will not be missed. Spectral Wolf. Send out a Spectral Wolf that deals 100% magic damage, inflicts a fitting snare, and weakens the target, reducing damage output by 30% for 5 seconds. It bounces to a nearby enemy after each hit up to 2 times. Each hit deals 75% less damage. It's not bad. Dash towards input direction to elude nearby enemies. Your next primary attack deals 25% bonus damage, spawns an illusion that throws a projectile that throws projectiles that deal 40% magic damage. Recast a return to your start position, spawn a new illusion at your current location. Hold up, let's see this shit. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's very interesting. And then let's see. Nah, I actually like the chaos magic, the chaos control. So got that underway, that bullshit. Although I just wanna try. Oh man, dude, I got a fucking long ass way back. I mean, a long way back. Feather copper, horse thread. Got me a new ring. Or rather, should I say, unlocked a new ring. Hopefully it's a little bit better than the one that I have. She wasn't too bad. Oh no, I like the fucking, yeah, the chaos one a lot fucking better. That's for damn sure. Chaos volley. Rather have that, you know? And then I'm not sure how good this one versus the illusion one is, or unholy. 25% magic damage bouncing up to 4 targets and clicks amplify that increases damage taken by 25% for 5 seconds. Like that might actually just be just straight up fucking better. Bruh. You stupid fucking cocksucker. Of course you go after me. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. You're lucky I'm underleveled for your ass. You are so lucky. Wolf transformation ain't as slow as I thought it would be. Actually able to somewhat keep up. About halfway there. Son, no. It burns us. Well, this was a little adventure, I'll say. Almost got me there. Well, Straw Hat Luffy was victorious. And now I got my spoils. Wait a minute. So... That's very odd that they classify this as magic, and magic sources increase magic level and boost the power of spells. See, I was thinking it would like unlock an actual magic ability, not whatever. Regular sapphire. Copper leather, horse thread. I need to definitely get some more copper. Running low on that, sadly. Ah, great. Damn, dude. That is quite the tall order. I've got the topazes. I've got the greater blood essence. The 8 rave dust, though. I'm gonna have to farm for that, but that shouldn't be too hard.